please work? I'm sorry if I cough on the microphone, I can't help it. I gotta try to record tonight. I got this movie I gotta review, and I don't know if I can hold my voice together that long. It sucks, because I know it's been like two and a half weeks since I've done a review. Like, I know that, but I can't. I don't know if I can talk. No, you can't help me unless you can magically heal my throat. What difficulty would you play on, audience? Easy. I'll do hard, because I'm better than you guys.
Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Olmec, how do we build the Shrine of the Silver Monkey?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Pass through the cave of the Golden Predator. Looks like he's carved out of wood. Quickening!
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface? Understood, Marlowe. We're... What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, she just appeared out of nowhere. Molly, you heard it? Shit.
don't know if you guys know this, but the Predators kind of dicks.
Last wave inbound. Strap in and hold tight. I'll meet you too.
Get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie, you still with us? Come on, Private. Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt.
In case you saw that movie where we said a bug hunt, that's what this is.
Got something. Movement right on top of us.
Concussion vision. Okay, can I go now?
You took quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stint. You'll feel better. Your squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight. Power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight. Need more light? Pop a flare. All right, Marine. You need to get out of there. Way out via the basement. I'll send an objective marker to your heads-up display.
Huh? Well, that's not where it said to. Motion blur. I might have to lower some of the graphic settings. It's kind of chugging on my machine. My flare vanished through the door.
BG-386. Not quite a home away from home when the company stated its claim. But here at Whalen Yutani, we see beyond the immediate. Shaping new worlds for every man, woman, and child. Whalen Yutani. Building better worlds.
And I'm going to turn down the graphic settings a little bit. Honestly, my system should be able to handle this, but it's not. See if that's stuck. It did stick, okay. Oh yeah. Oh, that's the best. Slow build before all hell breaks loose thing.
Come in, rookie. You still breathing? Good. Okay, rookie. We're gonna reset the system with the power breaker.
Something's coming
through
there.
Should be a lever. Pull it to shut the system down.
Maybe I got him demoralized. Jump scare coming up.
Close it. Wait. I've still got environmental controls.
Nah.
Diverting pressure to the pipes outside your room.
Steam pisses me off too sometimes.
Go try the other door, rookie. There might be more.
going. Come on. Oh.
Is shaping up worse than Acheron, if that's possible.
Going on over there. It sounds nasty. I'm glad I'm not part of it. Oh, shit. Motherfuck. I was blowing my nose. I didn't have a chance to react.
Franco. Franco! Damn it. Damn it. It's up to you now, rookie. Get your ass to admin, pronto. We're in a real shitstorm here, so stay frosty, rookie.
Did none of these assholes have a pulse rifle?
Good job, rookie. I guess we're even. How's the heck? Come on in and grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid. What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to down here? It's Xeno Central on this rock.
Oh my god, what's wrong with your face?
And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlow. Anyway, listen. I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here.
All right. Power's back online.
Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lighting, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Shit. We got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club and give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online.
Uh-huh.
Give him hell, rookie.
Voice acting bad. Christ, these things! Okay, so what I'm learning is you gotta shoot these guys way more than you think you have to. Go away, acid thing. Short control burst my ass.
They need you up at the club. Quit hanging around out there.
You psycho bitch. Cortana, what are you doing? Stop that at once.
Woo!
Flare dance.
Didn't disappear, they were skinned alive.
Head to the elevator. I've marked it on your HUD.
Tell me this shit. Crawling around shit. Die! was kind of awkward, you know? And I'm not saying that because I died. That was, like, the combat was kind of weird. It was like I was shooting them, but nothing happened.
Crap! The elevators are down. I'll try to reroute the power.
God damn, they got a lot of hit points.
Working on an exit. Just stay alive.
You gotta hit those guys hard. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ! You gotta hit those guys hard.
Quite a party back there. Glad you made it.
We're locking this corridor down. Head upstairs.
Suck it up, kid. You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs.
I've got readings.
Why'd they just give up like that? What the? What happened to the lights?
They cut the power.
What do you mean they cut the power? They're fucking animals, man.
Regroup.
hold still, you piece of shit. That good.
Get to the barricade.
Let's move.
By the way, who are you? I'm Spoony.
Area sealed.
Which rear echelon motherfucker ordered us to retreat into a dead end?
Hey! I think I can see through!
Not good.
Get in. Don't wait. Stop.
And I got sprayed. You want to chime in at all?
Okay. Get out! Run! Head to your objective marker. Down the tunnel. The elevators are on the left.
Damn it.
Thank you.
get sprayed with that acid, you are just fucking dead. Guess that's like the movie. I really don't want to do this. You okay, bro? I've kind of played this game out, I think. I think I'm content to let the story end there. The rookie goes and dies. Pretty much how all the alien movies end anyway. It's not that bad, it's just not very good. Well, you guys want to see the see, let's play. Do you want to play Alien or Predator? Predator wins. I guess.
Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think?
This is pure cheese. Kind of cool to give you a blocking option. Involves a lot of stabbing. Use one to club the power. Use mouse 3 to fire a plasma caster without aiming. Use mouse 3, hold mouse 3 to charge a plasma caster, lock to a target, inflict greater damage on your prey. Thank you.
Why are you shooting our statues? Stop that immediately. Myself full of face full of ass, so that didn't seem particularly. This mode actually is better than the marine mode so far, I gotta admit. Well, normally the predator mode is kinda lame. Like the last game it was lame. The voice acting's better. Happened to me after I ate at Long John Silver's.
That's the last of them. Commencing specimen retrieval. What happened to specimen 6?
That's never a good question to ask.
Many.
No, Dr. Rose. I want it alive. I like this one. Send in the combat androids. Mark it up for the program.
Remember this one. Mr. Whalen thinks there might be something special. Let's see if he's right. Basic responses first.
I am the new
simply
number two.
Orient your head in the direction indicated.
I'm not gonna do it, because if I do that, it'll know I speak English. Nuh-uh. Okay, fine.
See? Watch her track my hand. Obedient. Very good. On to the next test.
I'm your new best friend. Hi.
Must be hearing things.
Not really a whole lot of room for role playing in here. Shoes too.
Matched hostility. Unclouded by remorse. Mr. Wilson may have been correct about you. This is interesting. A new stratagem.
I get paid, right? It's pretty dark in here. Can I get a flashlight? You just want me to fix the lights?
Perfect organism. Johnson. No,
he didn't see the dead body at his feet.
Send in another test subject, armed. There should be more of the challenge for Room 6.
Because Marines smell worse.
What seems to be the problem? What happened to the lights?
Caution, Six. A strong indicator of intelligence. Sound. But how do you know of the threat?
Okay, you got me here. Now what?
Kind of nasty.
That's enough for today, I think.
Impressive, Six. Most impressive. Escape is not an option for you, however. Please, don't try it again.
Okay.
What's happened?
Wayland's finally going to do it.
I'm going to have sex with one of the aliens.
Secure, Heather. Power failure. Please remain calm.
Excuse me.
I know how to use buttons.
We're outside the Xeno. The Xenos are loose!
Emergency lockdown initiated. Pressure doors sealing. Sentry turrets online.
All facility staff. Dr. Groves, we have experienced a containment breach. Try to stay calm. Procedures.
That's probably the best part of this game is the fatalities. I probably could have sprinted through that, but I forgot what the sprint button was. It's Q. Who does Q as the sprint? I'll try again. I'm kind of bored with this game, but alright.
Security! We're outside the Xeno hold up. Xenos are loose!
Emergency lockdown initiated. Pressure door is online.
All facilities staff, this is Dr. Groves. We have experienced a complete breach. Try to stay calm. Procedures. I assure you, everything will be right.
Oh, there it is. So disoriented when it comes to this thing. Can't knock it over.
Six has entered the Matriarch's holding facility.
Get me security.
I can't see shit.
Come.
Yeah. chomp. What the hell is that? I think I've played this game enough to know what it's generally like. It's skippable. I'll probably come back if I need to figure out if I'm going to be able to record tonight, so I'm probably going to go eat and see if I can record, and if not, I'll probably come back and play a game. Anyway, I'm going to sign off for now, guys.